everyone. How's it going? It's Ash and the Wolf Up to my first Let's Play of Transport Viva 2 to come of May 2022. I thought we'd kickstart May with some more Transport Viva 2 as this Class 60 mod was released at the end of January. And I did my first video on it back in February. But as you know, I do make videos as part of the schedule for the channel. So this has been queued for the May videos. And it is a fantastic mod in my opinion. This one, folks, is the Colas 6021. And I will show you the external view once we reach the Tokyo terminal, and we will be taking the container train all the way to Kyoto on my virtual model railway. As you know, I do like this add-on and I do plan to cover more of the UK freight stuff as well, but anyways, I'm going to sit back and I'm going to let yous enjoy the ride. As you know, this will show you more of the ins and the outs of my fictional model railway park, as if I had all the space available in the world, this would be the kind of model railway I'd build. Definitely an outdoor garden railway for certain. Anyway folks, we're just putting up to a red signal and I'll talk to yous at the end of the video. As you know, this one will be a round trip in the Colas Rail Class 60, and I'll talk to you at the end. Just thought I'd do the thumbnail now folks, before we get too far into the video, and I just reset the camera just by leaving the cab view and then returning to it, as it puts the camera in the default position and there's no messing around with using the mouse and stuff, so that's grand. Once we have the road, we will be on our way again towards Tokyo to pick up the load. Likewise, I'm just going to let you enjoy the rest of the video, okay? Well, folks, it's now time to head back to the freight terminal in Tokyo. Of course, this is my fictional virtual modern railway. And definitely nothing prototypical. Has all the buildings and stuff, apart from a few workshop add-ons here and there. Most of it's default buildings that does come from the game. With a few exceptions, obviously, no. But anyway, folks, I do hope you are enjoying this video. Although we're a long way off finish yet, but we are halfway through. We now need to head back to the capital of this fictional map, and that will be where the video will finish. Okay then, folks. Whilst this game is auto-saving, I just want to say to you, if you stuck with me through the whole video, I just want to say to you a big thank you for your support and watching it all the way through to the end. I will stop the video once we reach the cargo terminal, okay? But I just want to say to you, big thank you for watching. As always, take care of yourselves. All the best. God bless. Look after yourselves and each other. And I'll catch you in the next one.